Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today, I'll be reading History of Shadowdale 12, which I found right here in the Manor House in Nashkel. History of Shadowdale. Cheryl and Morngrim meet and marry. The implications of Kelbin, Blackstaff, Aronson, choosing the last two lords of Shadowdale, Douse Sulwood and Morngrim Amcathra, were not lost on Adale's powerful neighbor to the south, Cormyr. An agent was sent northward to divine Morngrim's true intentions and to guarantee the Dale's continued good relationship with the throne of the Purple Dragon. The agent was a rogue named Cheryl Rowanmantle, sent by Vanger de Hast, though all paperwork on this matter has been curiously incinerated in Suzale, so all is hearsay and tale. Cheryl discovered more than she intended and fell in love with young Morngrim. The two married and became the Lord and Lady of Shadowdale. Cheryl's loyalty is now to her husband and to the land they co-rule. This is probably not the intention of the Cormyrians. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, History of Shadowdale 12.